Yes. Welcome to Dynasty.
I presume it's seen better days.
Quieter ones. I'm Greta, the village headwoman.
Call me Alucard. Know thee.
Did Marius...
Was that your rider? I'm afraid not. He was attacked en route and bled out from his wounds. His horse carried him the rest of the way with your message in his hand.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Well, he's not the only one we've lost. But he was the last of his family, which is why you risked the journey. Still, I'd hoped. That's what hoping gets you, I suppose. I have a lot more people to save, Alucard. Get some rest, everybody, while you can.
How long have you been under attack?
4 days. First, it was just one of those bastards. More every night. We barely made it through last night. We're lucky only a third of us are dead. Will you help us?
I'm sure I can do something for you.
I'm not interested in magic tricks and one fight. These people are under my care. Will you stay and defend them for as long as it takes?
I said...
You have to understand. I don't know you. You've been 20-odd miles away for months. You creep around the forest. You've got bodies on stakes outside your weird castle. You're obviously half vampire and you stink of wine. And you appear to me to be at least half crazy. But you were the only possible advantage I could think of. I don't need to be impressed by low-key swagger. I need you to commit to saving these people. Because my life isn't worth living if I can't save theirs.
All done.
Did it work?
Yes.
Then I'm all done. Thank you. And that was one hell of an entrance.